Welcome to Hundbussen, the mobile doggy daycare. Today is a little bit snowy. And we have watertight clothes on us and many dogs. Look at Tatar, he has yellow. There is yellow. And also, Elliot has good clothes. And Julia over there, you see Elton has also weather tight. And it's a little bit cold, but as you can see, dogs enjoy it, and us too. So yeah, can see if you can find any cool things while walking here. So let's go, dog walk. Yay! Now it's a little better, now it's a little bit warmer. We've been walking a bit. But Jule and Charlie wants to start to play, so we have to keep them apart. That's okay. We can handle it. And Julia's over there.
And Emil wants to play too.
Emil wants to play.
Calm down a little bit.
Yeah.
He always does that when he's wet.
Yeah. He's a gremlin, so when he gets wet, he gets crazy.
Yeah.
Not too crazy. And yeah, let's continue. Sounds like a woodpecker, is it?
I don't know.
Did you hear it?
Yes.
Yeah. There's a woodpecker over there.
Thank you.
we are quite wet, but not on the inside. Huh? Are you wet?
On the inside?
Yeah, I have waterproof jacket.
No, I'm dry on the inside.
Yes. Atoria isn't so waterproof. He's freezing a little bit. We got a changeover, so we got to change his clothes. And he's wet. Charlie, är du blöt? Ska vi gå vidare då? Let's go! Did you see the deer?
Yes, you see that it stood right in front of you, like 5-10 meters.
10 meters, okay.
Like run in front of you, but you were giving them candy.
Yeah, I was looking at that one, that was at the other one. But I saw it earlier, but not when you pointed at me. Yay, we love deer!
And the dogs too.
Yeah. Siggy is a really big deer lover.
Yeah.
I'm
still looking for them.
Yeah. Oh, we are on our second walk. And it's a little bit dirty. Let's look at dirty dogs. Charlie, you're a dirty boy. Milton, Milton, dirty boy. But it's fun. Let's go.